So without further ado, I would like to begin with our first speaker for the day. He's somebody who's a consultant and a trainer for LET, that is Leadership, Enterprise, and Technology. And he's also a social entrepreneur, one of the most known faces in Pakistan, especially when it comes to inspirational and motivational speaking, the founder of Torque, and now also the host and producer of his own show. Let's welcome Mr. Umair Jaliawala. Sir.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Assalamu alaikum. I think we have been a little unfair with the Learning Minds team. They had to push really hard to get you to applaud. I think we can do it together in a louder way for coming out this morning, for being together. Zara taaliyan bajate rahe meri taraf dekh ke. Saath muskuraye. Bahut bada muskuraye. Left side pe dekhe. Muskurate hue right side pe dekhe. Sometimes I walk into a training room and somebody is tight like this, and my first aim is to just get them to set loose. They say physical change is a start. Physical change gets to emotional change, gets to mental change, gets to spiritual change. I can't change mindsets right away, but I can at least ask you to clap in a different way. Can you try doing that? Clap in a different way. Come on, louder. That's nice. Good. Can you try another way now? It's easy to do it with clapping. It's difficult to do it with life. It's difficult to do it with ideas. That's what the challenge of training is. That's what the challenge of transformation is. While I was preparing for this, I was put with Kamran as the first slot for the day, and our challenge was personality. And psychologists are still debating what personality is. And yet we have so many sure people, and everybody has a trick that works. Everybody has an answer that works. I have for the longest been known as the first step in the training industry, and I like that role. I think it's less a burden. I get to induct a whole lot of people in this fraternity, and one thing I do for sure is to get people going about what they really want to do. It's not about what I say, it's about the story that plays out in my audience's mind. My role model can help you think of some situation in your life. They say when you want to change a culture, when you want to transform a culture, when you want to transform a life, listen to the stories first. I can listen to you for half hour, and that would be enough for me to come to know what you're really, really made of, what really, really drives you. And if I want transformation to happen, I need you to believe in a different story. In a story which says, all right, this is what. Can you put your left hand out and say, life is this? Come on, zara sade ve andaaz mein, ek saath milke. Come on, 3, 4, go. And include all the corruption in this, and then say this again, life is this. Now include all the taxes in this and say, life is this. Ab zara ghar walon ko shamil kar le, apne spouses ko, bachon ko, and say, life is this. And then put the right hand out and say, I want this. That's really, really the question. No transformation happens without that. What it is, the average, the mediocre, what everyone does, and what you think, caring more, trying to work harder, trying to add more value with what you're doing. It doesn't matter, you could be just sitting at a bank as a teller. It doesn't matter, you could be leading a meeting. What matters is the intention, and it matters more than goals. So let's get into this. Thank you very much for listening to this so far. Can I ask you to shut your nose like this lady is on the screen? Yeah? And before you do this, yeah, tighter. Ab zara hum karne ki koshish kare. Try humming a song. Try humming a song. How many of you knew this, that if you shut your nose, you can't hum? And just like we think we know a lot, probably we don't. Probably we don't. And that's what I want to say at the start of this session and at the start of this amazing event. You're going to see some great speakers here. What are you here for is the question. So I'm asking you here, what are you here for today? Learning? Good, good answer. Anybody else? अच्छा जब मैं ये सवाल भी पूछ रहा हूँ तो कुछ लोग यूं बैठे हुए सोच रहे क्या कर रहा है और क्या करना चाहिए था। मैं आपकी तवज्जो इसी बात पे लेकर आ रहा हूँ कि अपना काम करें, डू योर जॉब। यू डिडंट कम आउट एज एन इंडस्ट्री क्रिटिक टुडे। You don't have to write a blog on who the best trainer in Pakistan is. You came out to learn today. So take out your notebooks, everyone. Take out your pens and challenge yourself to gather at least 100 insights from today. That's when you have done your job, and not with the comparison and analysis, which is a usual part of the training. Half the time, trainers have to struggle with convincing our audiences that this is worth your time. This is going to make a difference. Let's cut the chase here. We are here at the Learning Minds event, and learning should start right away. So out your diaries, pens, and make sure you're taking notes as you go through. What do I do? They say if you dig straight through the earth and jump into the hole, you'll fly to the other sides in just 42 minutes. अगर दुनिया के बीच में सुराख किया जाए तो आप एक तरफ से दूसरी तरफ जितना टाइम इस्लामाबाद जाने में लगता है उससे कम टाइम में पहुंच सकते हैं। I feel the same about this genre of work that I've picked up. You can give all the reasons to people and yet digging a hole through them, connecting with their heart, is the fastest way. That's what gets transformation going. It is not big reasons that transform us. It is the big drive that transforms us, the big mission that we have, the big driver that has the power to convince us to get at 4 a.m. if it needs, that has the power to shut it down if it's not a worthy conversation, that has the power for us to switch the channel when it's not worth the time, that has the power to walk out of a conversation which is not helping you in any way. That power is what I try for helping people to understand. And that's my key to transformation. That realize that you have the choice, that you can. And when you can, remember that today we are in times that last 135 years, aaj sabse zyada naujawan apne maa-baap ke saath rehna chahte hain. Some of our big judgments are just not working out. Who invented the light bulb? Wrong. He didn't. Who invented the car? Henry Ford? No, he didn't. How did Titanic sink? Iceberg? No. It was the fire that took it down, which was going on for 3 weeks, which nobody noticed. And when Titanic hit the iceberg, it was the strength lost of the hull, not the iceberg itself. Many things we know are not the way we were told. The Wright brothers were not the first ones to fly. Today we are learning the same about our universe, a term which we now refer to as the multiverse. This earth is not even a pixel on the big scheme of these things. And here I am, I look up to this little sky, the little star up there, the sun is out, which is the size of 100 million Earths. It's 99% of this system. This galaxy, Milky Way, we thought this was it. And then we learned that this was one of the trillions in the multiverse. It would take us 93 billion light years to get to the furthest point of this universe. Are we the finest beings? Why did God create all of this? For us to look at in the night, or there's something more? The curiosity to be more, to do more, is a very human thing. The start of it was your birth. A time wherein you couldn't do anything probably. Gaay ka bachcha paida hota hai, aise jhaadta hai apne aap ko aur kaam pe lag jata hai. You have a duck born, it's ready to swim. The mother does not need to coach. There are no duck coaches. Coaching little ducks, baby, you can swim. No, no, mom, I can't. No, no, baby, you can. The animal knows it. The eagle knows it's supposed to fly. It knows what it's going to do. The human knows nothing. The supreme being needs to go through 20 years of education to be told how to live life, and then to keep coming back to the IBFs to be told more, to collect more insights. And this happens to be the end as well. Pretty much the same. We become that. This is the time wherein we lean onto our parents. They're our first relationships. They define how we look at those relationships, any relationships for that matter. Where you were born has a lot to say about your wellness, about your prosperity. You were not born in a slum. You were not amongst the 30% who would probably die in their first year. You're not born in a Lyari setting somewhere. Probably most of you not. Does that make a difference? The school you go to, the uniform you wore, the language you speak, does that make a difference to the highest level of the corporates? I can tell you this, it does. I am a good speaker. I can speak Angrezi. A lot of people just don't say anything to me because I talk good Angrezi. And that's probably the reason where a lot of people rise and shine, not based on their content, but other things. But we are thrown into this world. No choice on your parents. You were not on top picking out. Ye wala bas sahi. Ye wala shahar sahi. Aapne Karachi muntakhib nahi kiya. Aapne khandan muntakhib. Yet you are ashraful makhlukat. The dichotomy. Aapse kaha build karo. We think of great things. We build the mansions and the empires. We have big cars and big factories. We want to do good. We want to rise in the VUCA times. And yet I can slip off the stage. And this is it. Somebody survived a plane crash and died of a banana peel. The fragility of life. What an interesting world. That the day has to be followed by night. The rise will come to a fall. The history is full of it. Your 70 years are probably not too different in the scheme of things. And yet, we are asked. And my case here today is that yes, you do a job at your company, the 100 companies that we spoke about, that we applauded for, and I love them. But you were born into a bigger job in a company called, what is the company called? Come on, louder, what is it called? For your own life, for your own good, and for thinking about it, even louder, what is the company called? If you were in the military, and if I was your chief of army staff, how would you say life private limited? Come on, say it. See, that's how easy transformation is. That's what Tom Peters said. He had written so much about companies, what in search of excellence, how do companies turn around? Somebody said, how much time does it take for a company to turn around? And he said, no time. It happens in a moment. It happens the moment the mind has shifted, the thinking has expanded. So here I am giving you a case, trying to change that thinking parameter a bit. Ek aapka JD aapke idare ka tha, kitne logon ne sign kiya tha, zara haath uthaye. Put your hands up. How many of you have a job description for your work at the office? Zara aur asani se utha le, asaan kar de meri zindagi. Good. Kitne log fikar karte hain uski evaluation ke bare mein? The performance evaluation. Okay, how many of you get feedback on it? How many of you want to give feedback to other people on the job? Very nice. How many of you feel that people are not doing their job? How many of you feel when you're walking out in retail in Pakistan that us bande ka ek kaam hai aur wo bhi nahi karta? There is a guy whose work at the airport is just to see the stamp on your boarding card, which is not stamped now. So he still does something, but that's his job. There are people on the road, probably the drivers you came with, they're sitting down there doing nothing in a country which has so much to do, in a life which is so limited, in a world which has so many possibilities. How dare does anyone say, I don't have work. I wonder how people say, main kya karu, hume kehna chahiye, main kya karu. There is just so much if you start looking at your life like that. So yes, you were born. My question is, what was Life Private Limited looking for when you were hired? When you were born, aap jab paida hue, to ye jo idara tha Life Private Limited, isko kis cheez ki zarurat thi? Aap sustainability lekar aaye apne saath. I like the way you think, darling. It's not very sustainable, let me tell you. There was this guy going out in savannah and he finds out the angel of death. Maut ka farishta dikhta hai usko. और वो घबरा के वापस आता है अपने मास्टर को कहता है मैंने मौत का फरिश्ता देखा है आज किसी ने जाना है आज कोई ना कोई जाएगा, मैं बचना चाहता हूँ, वो बगदाद की तरफ रवाना हो जाता है। मालिक निकलता है, मालिक को दोबारा वो एंजल मिलता है, कहता है, What are you doing here? What are you doing here? And my servant was just shocked to look at you. मेरे पास आया और भाग के चला गया। कहता है, I was also shocked to look at him because I have a booking for him in Baghdad. Talk about sustainability. But that's the lens that I bring in, the spiritual lens. And I think that's the lens that the world needs. There is no information deficit. There is spiritual deficit in this world. There is meaning deficit. There's purpose deficit. We have figured out the processes. They will keep evolving. But what we are struggling with, what is killing us is, what was the world looking for? What was the job announcement like when my creator thought that Umair needs to come in, despite all odds, to be brought up in a body, to come out with nothing at all, and to be trained to do something in this world? What was the world looking for? My life probably is not enough to answer that question, but a question that keeps worrying us. I want all of you to rise. Come on, let's try looking at our lives while I've built this case. Can I have the music, please? Yeah, come on, everybody get up. Shabash, jaldi se. Okay, so I've built a case. Aap paida hue hain company mein, us company ka naam kya hai? Life Private Limited. Aur aapne abhi tak us company mein kaam kiya hai, theek hai, aap intern aaye the. Aap kuch nahi jante the, logon ne aapse photocopies karayi. आपको मुख्तलिफ स्कूलों में भेजा, जो भी हुआ, फिर आप आगे बढ़े, यू बिकेम अ जूनियर एम्प्लॉय, यू आर लुकिंग अप टू अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल, बट आई थिंक यू आर वेरी मच इन द मिडल मैनेजमेंट नाउ, यस और नो? यस और नो? प्लीज से इट लाइक यू मीन इट फॉर वंस, गेट आउट ऑफ दीज सूट्स एंड दीज टाइज, से इट विद इंटेंसिटी सो दैट इट हैज द पावर टू ट्रांसफॉर्म यू, आई वॉन्ट टू चेंज माई लाइफ, ओके बेबी. Go change it. Great sports needs energy. That's what it is. The game is that. I hated it when I came into training. Main sirf baatein karta. Then I learned it and I realized it's powerful ke dunya kuch ho sakti hai aur aap apne dimag ko kuch bana sakte hain just by changing your body. It's fantastic. Don't undermine this body. Come on, open your arms out like this, like Shah Rukh Khan would. Yes. Okay, good. Now you're playing along. Good. Thank you. Can you give yourselves a hand for this? Okay. Shabash. Zara sa saans lenge jaldi se, and we're going to think about a few things. Okay. Breathe in deep. Hold it. Do you know it's possible to hold your breath for up to 20 minutes? There is a lot we don't know. Exhale. Come on. Breathe in again. Hold. And exhale. Now God gave you lids here on your eyes so that you could shut them from whatever you don't want to see. I'm not a very pleasant man to look at, I know that. Shut your eyes. Shut your eyes. And the moment you shut your eyes, you dive into your own, you're trying to watch the thinker now. Aankhe band rakhe, to aap apne dimag ko dekh sakte hain. क्या आपका दिमाग कर क्या रहा है? और ये शायद ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन की सबसे बड़ी सलाहियत है, राज है, कि यू कैन वॉच द थिंकर. एंड इफ यू डोंट वॉच द थिंकर कैन टेक यू एनीवेयर. सक्सेस इज नॉट व्हेन यू वर्क ऑन योर माइंड, सक्सेस इज व्हेन यू कैन रियली रियली ड्राइव योर माइंड द वे यू लाइक इट, ड्राइव योर हार्ट द वे यू लाइक इट. सो कीप योर आईज शट, डू नॉट रन अवे, देयर इज नथिंग स्कैरी हियर, कीप योर आईज शट. कैन आई हैव द म्यूजिक ऑन प्लीज? And I want you to quickly think of 10 moments of your life that are most meaningful. Just 10 most meaningful moments, starting from your birth till your middle management. You're halfway your career. You've had some successes on this job. Think about just 10 great moments from your life. You have the power to visualize. Keep your eyes. You could think of success, you could think of school, what you did in school, you're probably still doing that. A bully stays a bully for many years. Somebody who was bullied at school is still being bullied in the corporate. That's the way it works. Look at 10 most important things. Think love. When all rationality falls, it's called falling in love. powerful emotion. People leave their families, do what? For it. Now think about somebody's coming into this world or somebody's leaving. Significant moments. And now think about one evening. It was probably the finest evening you have lived. The day you were best at the job. Thank you for doing that. Can I ask you to open your eyes? How many of you could think of a few things? Kuch na kuch aa gaya dimag mein. Good, thank you for doing that. Now remember this. Ye sara ka sara past tha. Yehi mind kya bhi de sakta hai? Future. Dobara aankhe band kare. Apne aap ko 5 saal buda kar de aur age kar de. और अब एक हसीन शाम पे निकले शाम में ये शाम आपने आज तक नहीं जी है आप अब जीने जा रहे हैं बताएं कौन सी गाड़ी चला रहे हैं बताएं साथ कौन बैठा है कहाँ ड्राइव कर रहे हैं come on think come on open your eyes again now were you able to think of something like create something this is the most powerful ability of humans this is the cortex This is the simulator. You can goddamn simulate anything in your mind and God gave you the allowance to. Aap jo soche, koi guna nahi hai. Have you used this to think of a lot of things in your life? Use more of it. This is your territory. Thank you very much. Give yourselves a hand and settle down while you do this. That's the power there. That's the power there. I learned that I'm not just Umair in my body. I'm Umair and a khatarnak Umair. Ek Umair ka version hai jiske singh nikle hue hain. Jiski aankhein lal hai vehshat se. Jiska mukh kala hai. Jispe chalk lagi hui hai. Mere hi andar hai. Meri dusri side hai. Mujhe bachane ke liye Allah ne dali hai. मुझे डेंजर भी देखना था मुश्किल बॉस भी देखना था शेर भी देखना था जिंदगी के चैलेंजेस भी देखने थे उसने पहले ये कोडिंग डाल दी कि मुझे बचा ले फिर कोडिंग डाली कि मैं रीजन कर सकूं ये कोडिंग बायोलॉजिकली एवोल्यूशन वाइज इफ यू पुट योर हैंड आउट लाइक दिस एवरीवन योर ब्रेन दिस स्टेम इज द मोस्ट प्रिमिटिव पार्ट And this is usually this animal that you see there. This is the dark Umair that I'm talking about. It's good for survival. It's not meant for growth. इसका काम बचाना है मैं आता हूँ स्टेज पे आपको देखता हूँ जहाँ मुझे मुश्किल फील होती है मेरी ये वाली साइट एक्टिवेट होती है और ये मुझे लड़वाती है ये मुझे भगवाती है और ये मुझे फ्रीज कर देती है बट फॉर ग्रेट लाइफ आई नीड टू राइज अबव दिस एनिमल आई कॉन्ट लिव ऑन सर्वाइवल आई हैव टू थिंक मोर फॉर ग्रेट लाइफ आई नीड टू सी वॉट माई कंप्यूटर इज डूइंग वॉट हैव आई वायर्ड माई सेल्फ इन टू कैन यू पुट योर हैंड्स आउट लाइक दिस एवरीवन Yeah, this is what you're like probably when you're born. Shut your hand now. This is what you're like in your mid-ages. And now shut them like this. This is what you're like when you become senior management, darling. The computer is set. Yeah, HR walon se main milta hu, kehte hain hum jisko dekhte hain hamare dimag mein file chal rahi hoti hai. Humne bahut dekh liya. How many of you know what I'm talking about? Yeah, the computer is helping with the shower, is helping with the driving, but all the behaviors that are habitual, jo ke bar bar ho jate hain, that's your computer, and then there is that smiley, the Ashraf side, the side that wants to do great, the side that thinks beyond your job, the side that says that the world is what matters, and the generations after it is what matters, and the 70 years don't have to be meaningless, you can do things that you will be remembered for decades. For centuries after you're gone, you're worthless in the multiverse, and yet you were given the mind to produce what will make you stay alive, to sustain. We remember Einstein, we remember Socrates, 100 years and 2500 years. That's the power all of us have. We don't have to just do our corporate jobs, we have to focus on the big job here. Which started the day you were born and which is gonna go on till the day you are here on this planet. We don't live for work, we work to live. And living has more than just our work. How many of you agree with that? Yeah? Thank you. Can you give yourselves a hand for coming this far? I know this has been intense, but I was told this is the Insights Business Forum and I'm the youngest and I'm the first. It's really a lot of pressure. Lord, pressure. And then there is the end, a fact none of us can deny, that it all has to come to an end. Who do you want to die with? In that room, who do you want? And what are you doing for them now? My dad sits here. He did everything in his right and might, whatever little he had, and the curiosity that he still has. He probably learns more than I do. And I'm running around the flights, the boarding, the check-in, the check-out. And yet, he's the man I want if I depart before he does. Or I want to be in the room that he is. And I will forever regret. I could have rocked the big stadiums. I could have done whatever. And yet that is what will create regret for years and years. Who do you want in that room? What feeling do you want when you're dying? Do you want to look up with a bright smile and tell God, ah, what a wonderful adventure it has been? Or would you be like, oh, I wish. What good is glory then? I've seen people bored in mansions. I've seen people happy in little homes and little spaces. Joy never had anything to do with what you have. So stop the facade and think this. The prophet said, go to the graveyard, not just so that you could do something for the ones who are dead, but go to the graveyard because it is for the living to know that one day they belong there. And one day all the talent, aspirations, and the dreams culminate to that. And we can still hear things when we are gone. What do you want to hear in that room about yourself? Kya kahe log? Saw Fisad performance thiski. Oh, he was a team lead. Oh, he was the guy who transformed. He was the guy who was, she was the girl who could most likely to do anything, to take it up. He was the man who would decide on people, prefer people over policies, over structures. What has the good big management thinking got into us? Today everybody is saying the management has changed. Today the industrial age is gone. Today organizations are thinking passion and purpose along with performance. Because the more things change, the more they stay the same. We human beings are what we are. Our needs have not really evolved. That's not where evolution happens. It happens on other fronts, on the big technological fronts, on the big imarte, and all that you see around, all of this is gonna collapse. What you see will disappear. Jo dikhta hai, wo fani hai. Jo dikhta nahi hai, wo la fani hai. That's there to stay. So we can't see the trust here. We can't see how I'm making you feel here. It's difficult. We can't see a whole lot in relationships, but those are the things that truly, truly matter. So questions before I let you go. 3 minutes on the dial. What all do you got to be doing? Shout out loud. Aapko kya kya roles nibhane ki zarurat hai? Ya kya kya kaam hai jo ki aap karna chahte hain? And I want you talking, okay? Because I have little time. Go. What all do you need to be doing in this company called Life Private Limited? You have one life. What all have you got to be doing? G? Travel, good. Adventure. Adventure. Pakistaniyon ki khwahish ye travel, adventure wali kya baat hai? Aapko pata hai, America mein roller coasters banaye the taki guna khatam ho sake. Pakistani maulana ko bhi seekhna chahiye is baat se. G? Coaching. Aap karna chahenge coaching. Very nice. I wish you great luck with that. Anybody else? Learning, अच्छा सर असली roles पे आ जाएं जो ज़िंदगी में निभाने हैं वो भी important है वो क्या है शाबाश जी parenting बड़ा ये तो parenting क्या role है सर जो आता है अपना risk भी लाता है अल्लाह देख रहा है बच्चे बड़े हो रहे हैं आबादी बढ़ रही है मुल्क फट रहा है yeah so yes you need to be a parent you how many of you need to be husbands Put your hands up if you need to be husbands. I know you don't like being that, but I'm asking for the sake of needs here, what you need to be. Okay, how many of you need to be children? You still have your parents and you need to play that role. Put your hand out. Come on, I've lost 2 minutes now. You've got to support me here. How many of you have got the parent role to play? How many of you got the manager's role to play? How many of you have got your own hobbies role to play? Ke ye bhi shauk hai, travel. How many of you have some big pursuit to play, some impact that you want to leave here before you depart? You want to create something good. Please do the exercise and then ask yourself, what is it that you must do? What is it that you should do? And what is it that you could do? Do not let go the must for a could. There is a whole lot in could, sir. There are 190 countries in the world, probably more, and you can spend all your life doing it. There is enough content on YouTube to take your entire life away. There is enough chatter happening outside to absorb you of all the time that you have. What is it that you must do? What is it that you should do? And what is it that you could possibly do? The second thing that I'm suggesting here, think of a board of directors for your own life. Who do you have on the board? Wife? I would love for men in this country, just on a note of diversity, to be the men who can carry the weight of their wives with pride, carry those trolleys in the malls instead of hiding away the moment they see their friends. What are my friends going to think about it? Because that's what your job is as a husband. Think of your board of advisors. It's a lovely exercise. Probably place some spiritual guy on the board. Have a mentor on the board. Life is great with mentors. You can get a lot. And some people who matter to you. Lastly, I know I'm time out. Do some performance evaluation. Just like every job has. How are you doing it? And what I have learned very quickly, imagine. So I imagine, what do I want to be like with my dad? What do I want to be like with my wife? What do I want to be like as a parent? I allow this mind to function. I know it's not all of it is doable sometimes, the reality of things, but I still enjoy the imagination of it. It's beautiful. Brings me close to what I can do. Number two is rate. Give a rating. How are you as a husband? How are you as no measurement, no management? Number three, get the other to rate you as well. It's wonderful. Relationships. God told Ibrahim, go leave the land. Ibrahim just didn't go and leave the land. He talked to Hajra. Ibrahim said, sacrifice your son. He just didn't go and sacrifice the son. He talked to Ismail. Peer rating. Think about what are you gaining and losing in this part. Please think about it. Emotional loss, financial loss, gains and losses. Think about why is it crucial? Why the golden circle, we're all aware. Then give yourselves time to think about how to change it. You don't need anybody else's answer. You have the answers. The mind that can see the problem has the answer as well. And last but not the least, what will stop you from changing? This method is called cognitive behavior therapy. We're all grown-ups, and we can cognitively rewire our lives. Just don't think about the little job that you do 9 to 5. Think about the job that you've been doing since you were born. Life Private Limited. Mubarak ho. May you make great profit, may you be sustainable, and you leave a great impact on this planet. Your 70 years could be remembered for 70 million years. That's what human beings are capable of doing, despite being born with nothing and yet knowing the fragility of life. Do your job. Apna kaam karo. Thank you very much, everybody. It was great.